Okay, so if you guys have a keyboard like mine, yours should have two shifts. You could press that one or that one. Thank you guys for watching the video.